Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Roblox error code 260. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, check your internet connection. Your internet connection properly working or not. And next method is go to Android phone setting and click on SIM card and mobile network and select the SIM and click on access point names and click on reset option. You can see here reset default APN setting and open Play Store and click on search bar and type Roblox. Okay, you can see here guys, Roblox app is update showing. Just click to update Roblox apps. Make sure Roblox app is up to date and go to Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type Roblox. Click on clear all data, click OK and click on app permission and allow all permission like camera, file and media, microphone. So I will click camera and click on allow like this. Click allow all permission and scroll down, click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data, click OK and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Roblox error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See next video.